Sometimes I don't know why anyone still lives in Manhattan. They don't have any leverage.
Witnesses say Spider-Man used precision timing to stop the car without risking bystanders' lives.
Some serious heat. Gotta find the people quick. What do you say we get out?
I can't take this heat!
Very nicely done.
Just a few more seconds.
Hey! I can't get to the fire escapes!
Why, it's Spider-Man.
Get down and cover your mouth! Hold on! I'm coming! Keep calling out! Anyone trapped in there doesn't have much time.
Very nicely done.
Just a few more seconds!
This place is going up in smoke! Get me out of here, man!
Much obliged, Spider-Man.
Firefighters say that without Spider-Man's help, there would almost certainly have been fatalities in the blaze.